Hi guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. This is Aishram Malayala. First of all, thank you for making it happen. We are now 10k strong family. So hope it reaches 20k by the end of 2021. So that is my next target. So yeah guys, coming to this particular video, just now today in the morning, VIT phase 2 allotment results are out. If you want to call me and talk to me and clear your doubts regarding anything, you can use the link in the description of a video which explaining each and everything how you should contact me, how you can call me and clear your doubts. So use the link in the description to know the process. And guys, without taking much time, let's get into the main topic of this video. So VIT phase 2 allotment. So first you have to check the allotment, how you should check the allotment. So let me show you how the process also. First of all, use the link in the description and open this particular website. After that, you can enter your application number and password and enter this verification code and click on submit. So once you click submit, if you see, these are your register choices, whatever choices you filled. So these will be your register choices. Just see here, there is an option called seat allotment. Just go there. If you see this particular, he is my cousin. He got somewhere around, he got rank of 31,155. He got allotment in VIT AP under category 1 CSC. So that is only core. And now what you have to do, you have to click here for paying the fee. So how much you should pay, what is the deadline for paying that fees? Everything I'll be showing you as we move forward in this particular video. So that is about how to check the allotment. And now come to, many people are asking me, brother, we didn't got allotment in phase 1 or phase 2. So even though we participated, we didn't got any allotment, what we can do? So don't worry, without paying any other fee, you can easily participate in next upcoming round, that is phase 3 of VIT counseling. So don't worry guys, you will be given one more chance. An Academy is coming up with this IIT JEE July Jumbo offer. For those who are taking for Iconic subscription, that is valid up to 16 July. If you take 1 year, which is earlier price is 65,000, but you know you are going to get a 10% discount and the price is less than 60,000, that is 59,999. And for 2 year discount price, so previously the price is 1 lakh, but if you subscribe now, the price is just with 20% offer, you are going to get it less than JTK, that is 79,999. So those who are taking 12 months, 18 months and 24 months subscription, you will be getting an Academy branded notes directly to your doorstep. And coming to IIT JEE July Jumbo offer, one more offer for Plus. Previously that is Iconic, now for coming to Plus subscription. And this is also valid up to 16 July. Current price is for 2 year discount price 56,000. But you will be getting less than 50,000, that is 49,999. And if you buy 2 year subscription in July, you will get extension till 31st August. Because according to current scenario, we can't expect exactly on which date the JEE Advance going to be after for the next 2 years. So that is why if there is extension in the JEE Advance date also, this particular subscription will help you to extend till that particular day, that is almost 31st August. And big combo offer for IIT JEE plus NEET UG for 2 years subscription, that is just at 59,999. So this is also valid up to 16th July. Those who register before 16th July only will get this particular offer. Use the links in the description and don't forget to use my code CHARANYT for which you will get extra 10% discount. And An Academy is coming up with this particular IIT JEE Combat Scholarship Test. You can enroll now for free using the link in the description and don't forget to use my code CHARANYT. So these are all the scholarships you are going to get for rank 1 to 150. And those who don't get any scholarship, those who didn't subscribe to An Academy till now, for all those students who are participating in this particular IIT Combat Test, so you will be having a lucky draw. So you can win Fitbit, JBL speaker, Amazon vouchers, iPad. So without taking much time, use the link in the description and register now. All those who got allotment, this phase and previous phase also, you can also fill the form. So which will be really helpful for me to analyze the cutoffs and will be helpful for the next phase students as well as the students who are coming, who is going to write VIT for the next year and the next year also. So please guys, fill the Google form given in the description. So now coming to VIT phase 2 details. So those who got, so this is phase 1, so you need not to worry about this thing. So now coming to phase 2, so you are between this, right? So you are here now, okay? You guys are here now. And at present the date is seat allotment today, okay? We are here. And from today till 7th, you should pay the advance fee. So how much is the advance fee? How much is the balance fee? So after paying the advance fee, there you will be left with balance fee, right? You should pay before this deadline, 21st. So advance fee is before 7th. So what is advance fee and balance fee? We will discuss now. So if you see, if you are allotted in category 1, so advance and balance fee is 0. Advance fee is 1,98,000 as total fee is 1,98,000. So you need not to pay a balance fee again. So once you pay advance fee, that is enough. If you are allotted in category 2, 2 lakhs is advance fee, you should pay before 7th, and remaining 1,07,000 is before 21 July. So this is how for category 3, 2,50,000 advance fee, category 4, 3 lakhs, and category 5, 3 lakhs. This is what advance fee which you need to pay before July 7th. If you miss paying this particular advance fee before July 7th, your admission will be cancelled. And the remaining fees, after paying this particular remaining fees, 1,55,000 for category 3 is a balance fee which you need to pay before 21st July, and same 1,48,000 and 1,93,000 before 21st July. Based on your category, you should pay. So how to pay? So after getting allotment, after seeing the allotment, you please check now. So after seeing the seat allotment, here you can see here button, right click here, click this particular thing, and you will be taken to this particular interface where you need to give your application number, enter your date of birth, and click on sign in. Once you sign in, you will be getting options like net banking, debit card, UPI, anything. All the options will be available for you to pay. So you can use any option whichever you feel comfortable and pay the fees. So once you pay the fee, you will get a receipt, and it will take time to update the receipt. So this is how about the fee payment. So that's it. So please do fill the Google form and do share with all your friends regarding the Google form, and ask them to fill the accurate data, which will be really helpful for the other students. So thank you for watching, and if you find this as a time for the video, please do like, share and subscribe. See you in the next one. Until then, take care, bye bye. Jai Hind.